Doing a supine hip flexion hold. So all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bring my leg up to 90 degrees, put both hands on my thigh, and I'm gonna drive my knee into my hands, holding for 5 seconds. After the 5 seconds, I will switch to my other leg. Hold, relax, and then repeat again.